Sai Baba's famous face, Sudhir Dalvi.
मैं तो सिर्फ मानव हूँ. मानवता मेरा धर्म है. तुम्हारा कल्याण मेरा कर्म है.
There are times when an actor plays a particular character and he becomes the living image of that character forever. This is what happened with Sudhir Dalvi. Sudhir Dalvi, the actor who played the role of Sai Baba in 1977 Bollywood film titled Shirdi Ke Sai Baba. This film was loved by millions. Top actors like Manoj Kumar, Rajendra Kumar and Shatrughan Sinha were a part of this film. But it was Sudhir Dalvi who played the main lead. Sudhir Dalvi lightened the silver screen with his presence as Sai Baba.
तुम्हारे लिए मैं एक फकीर साई बाबा.
As an actor, he has played many roles, but it is his enactment of Sai Baba that made him famous, and everyone remembers him for that role till date.
Allah Malik.
Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Guru Vashishta in Ramanand Sagar's television series Ramayan. He was also seen as Sai Baba in the television series made by Ramanand Sagar. Sudhir Dalvi was also seen in Shyam Benegal's Bharat Ek Khoj and in a television series titled Junoon as Nana Nagarkar. Sudhir Dalvi played the role of Bahadur Shah Zafar in Gulzar's television series Mirza Ghalib. He was also seen in Richard Attenborough's 1982 film titled Gandhi. He has been seen in many films and television serials like Saas Bhi Kabhi Bahu Thi and many more. But it is his role as Sai Baba that is most memorable. Sudhir Dalvi fits so perfectly in Sai Baba's role that when a film on Sai Baba was made again in 2001, he was once again seen as Sai Baba.
मैं भी नहीं जानता साई बाबा कौन है.
तुम कौन हो?
मैं तो एक फकीर हूँ.
For sure, the actor must be considering this as a blessing on him by Sai Baba. For sure, Sudhir Dalvi is a great actor who has performed many roles and won the hearts of millions by playing Sai Baba on the silver screen.
चिंता मत करो, अल्लाह मालिक है.
To know more interesting stories about Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.